Well, hello everyone, and welcome back to BVI Pilots. I am your host, John, and I will be with you throughout the remainder of this video. I hope that everybody is doing all right this early morning. It is currently Friday, September 11th, 2020. Hope everybody out there is doing okay, staying safe wherever you might be. And I think most of all, today we need to remember the horrible events that took place on September 11th. And, you know, it's something nobody enjoys to think about, but it's also something that we should never forget. So with that said, you know, we need to remember all those that worked hard to try and rescue who we could, support the families that need supported, and work together like the country that we are. When times come rough, you work together, you get through it. And I think that's exactly what we did. All right, so we're going to be talking about FSX. And what's going to be talking a little bit about P3d. Now, I did a video with Brandon, I don't know why, but it didn't pick you up at all, your audio or nothing. So this is a shorter version of what you're going to get with me and Brandon to review our video. But I would like to talk about it a little bit. When I first started simming, I started out with P3d. Good. But if it was already in your flight, is everything I like about it. Nothing makes it better. It doesn't hang up your computer. It doesn't take all your resources, not even a quarter of your resources, really. So, another one is pretty quiet. You ought to have off of it, it does that. Stuff. So until next time, if you don't mind giving us a thumbs up, showing you appreciate this video or another video you've watched, or just to show appreciation to the channel in general. Now, just because, you know, it does, you know, take time and funds and all that to, you know, do different things. You know, one, we've got our BVI Pilots podcast, you know, and any donations toward that is always nice to have. And then, of course, we've got the website and stuff like that. So anytime, you know, we can get donations to help with that, that's also nice to have as well. You're going to find a donation button on bvipilots.com and be at the bottom of the page where you can donate, just if you want to help out. Now, the website is kind of a WordPress type of site, so you might have to look around a little bit to find the button, but you can also go and click on the link. If it's been updated, you should see it by now. A link, it says friendly donations or something of that effect. Just click on that and then you can, you know, make your donations if you choose to. Guys, I really appreciate every one of you. You know, the more that we can get people to share the channel and the videos, the better we're going to get out there. And that's really what gets us out there, because of you guys watching and sharing. Same with the BVI Pilots podcast. You guys listening to it and sharing and all that, it helps to, you know, get our name out there so we can show the world that, you know, we can have just as much fun as anyone else. So, till next time, you guys stay safe. If you're flying, you know, don't go to sleep. And if you do, I hope you wake up before it's time to land, unless you're flying one of them fancy automated planes to land itself. And if you are, well, by gosh, send us over that plane and let us give it a test drive. All right. Till next time. And I know my voice probably sounds horrible, but allergies, sinuses, whatever you want to call it. Anyway, till next time, you guys have a good day, a good night, and we'll talk to you here real soon. See ya.